Now, for 28 years, she ran a saddle shop in Oklahoma City. She retired and took up barrel racing. She's got 3 trips to the national finals under her belt. Come on, y'all. Let's ride with Donna Kay. She just took the lead. 14-08. She'll be number one in the second round and number one in the average.